What's up, guys? I just made this. I hope I have enough time to show you, but I have sugar here, a funnel, and some scissors and some balloons. Now, that's all you technically need, so it's cut short. I'm very sorry. Now, it's really nice. It's really soft. I did not double it, and oh my god, it's going too fast the time. Okay, so what I do is I put the funnel through the hole and just add some sugar to the top. Let that get filled up. I'm sorry, guys. It's actually taking a while. But, this is what I did. And then I put a knot in it and half the knot. Okay. It's going, like, really slowly. I'm sorry. And then you see I keep pouring. And then, yes, you have to put some air in it so, like, gets filled up bigger. Okay. Oh. I don't want this sugar to waste. Oh god. I guess you have to wait some. That was disgusting. Okay. Alright. This is what it will start to look like. Now. I had a knot in it. There we go. I have a knot. Now we're going to cut this little thing off. Don't cut over the knot. So that will be bad. And of course, we cut the knot too far up. We tie the knot too far up, but that's okay. Now guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below. And turn on your post notifications if you want a post notification. Shout out! And yeah, this is it. And I actually made a little one. They're really easy to make. I think I make two more, because like they're super easy to make. The way I'm making it does not make a big mess. Yes, this is sugar. You also can use flour, Play-Doh, but Play-Doh is a lot harder. You can use clay when it's harder again. You can use basically beads, anything. As you guys knew if you watched the other videos, I have a slime one. You guys knew that. If you watch the other video. Check out all the videos. Make sure you subscribe, share, like, comment down below. And turn on your post notifications if you want a post notification shout out. And thank you guys for watching. Mwah!